Tonight, big game, Devils game. I forgot to post the Caps game review. Sorry about that, but we won 5-2, guys. We played really good, even though Ovechkin got one goal past Carey, was a one-timer, obviously. He's mostly known for one-timers and shit, but tonight we got a big Devils game. I'm saying 4-2 for Montreal. It's Keith Kincaid's in there for us. It should be a pretty tight game against the Devils. Yeah, I say we win this one. Peace.